so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for sure.
I'm back. Oh, dramatic entrance. But what's going on, everybody? I haven't seen you in a long time, I don't know how long ago I saw you guys. I moved my hair out of freaking way so I can pick it singing. I died. And y'all might know this game. You might all remember it from the good old days. Okay, that didn't work. It's Phantom Forces, and things might look a bit different because the official, release happened a few weeks ago. And so now it is officially released onto the Roblox. And they added some stuff, they added cases, this guy's dead, some new guns, I think, because what I'm using I never had before until I reached, rank 27, so, you know, you never know. Things are different. I'm kind of reaching the end of a cold or whatever I caught the other day. Just got back from California, the other day as well. This guy's dead, and I'm dead. So yeah, in California I had fun, got to see old friends, and, chill out, talk to people. Hang with, Free Bro Gaming and stuff. And I have so much recorded on my phone because I don't have a professional camera because I'm not that far yet. And, it was a fun adventure. And then today, I saw Rogue One, and that was a good movie. I'm not gonna spoil nothing, but I loved it. I almost cried. If you watched it, and if you've seen it already, you'll know why. But I almost cried. So, yeah, it was good. So I've had a fun start of my winter break. It's like the first week, I think. I don't know what today is. So yeah, and I'm stuck on this building. And I did not hit that guy. So yeah, I'm back. I'm going to be trying to post daily videos. Yeah, he's dead. Daily videos for the rest of this week and next week. If something comes up and I don't post, then I'll, you know, try. If I don't post early in the day, then I'll just keep trying. Christmas is just around the corner. I cannot believe it, and I have not done anything Christmassy yet. Which I should have worn that stocking on my head. I should throw it in. I have a stocking, and it's, stretchy, so I can fit it on my head, and yeah, so I should have done that for this video, but I didn't because I didn't stupid, and I forgot. So yeah, and hope you guys enjoy. If I don't post, I might not post on Christmas, I don't know, because Christmas is a day to spend with your family and all that, so... I have my dog with me. He's sitting next to me. Okay, come say hi. Come say hi. This is Butter. This is Butter. Yes, yes. She's my sweet dog. Alright, sit down. Girl. She likes to come up in my chair and just lay with me. Or just like lay next to me. I let her do it. Silly. She's funny. Aren't you? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to wake you from your nap and crap running. I'm sorry to wake you up from your nap. I'm sorry. She's so cute. I don't know when this thing hit me. I hate it. So, yeah. I might not post on Christmas, but if I do, then it'll be Christmas themed. I have not checked Hypixel to see if they changed the lobby to a Christmas theme thing, but I bet they did, and if they did, then I'll make a video of exploring the lobby. So, yeah. And this guy's in the room. Overwatch is having a Christmas event, in case you guys live under a rock and don't know that. Or you don't have under... you don't got Overwatch. But yeah, they are having a Christmas event, and I don't have any Christmassy stuff aside from that icon picture. But... maybe I'll do some Overwatch videos if you guys want me to. That's it. Throw grenade in the hole. I'm alone. The entire squad died. Oh. I see him. Duck and cover. Duck and cover. You might be singing. Why is all this back here dark? It's not because the room is dark. The room is perfect. It's because my camera on my laptop sucks. I should probably buy a webcam. Let's get my point across. Stay and get out my point. Shoot it, baby. Oh yeah, I should probably buy a webcam after Christmas. And other than being sick, I've caught up on Ruby by Rooster Teeth. If you don't know what that is, I highly recommend you watch it. It's good, unless you're like, frickin' Mr. Darth Gamer behind me who hates anime! Oh yeah, he hates anime, but I love anime. But yeah. New season of Ruby is good. If you haven't watched it, I'm not gonna say anything about it, but I'm just gonna say that it is good so far. Yeah. I've just been lounging around and being lazy and sick and all that. Feeling horrible. Coughing my heart out and all that crap. But yeah, you know. Still getting by. Still gonna do videos. Hopefully I'll feel better soon. But yeah. Try to hold back a cough and it doesn't work. Get off, buddy! Get off the roof! It's my roof. Oh! Mother. Mother! Okay, I'm gonna tell a funny story. So, this happened not too long ago because we just, like, the other day got back from California. It was like on Monday. So, we got up in the morning. We were staying at a family friend's house. And then we left. We didn't eat breakfast. We didn't nothing. We just packed. Gotten my dad's truck and we left. So, yeah. We got to the airport, got through security and all that crap, and we're like, alright, what do we want to eat? So me and Mr. Darth Game were like, ooh, we want pancakes. And there was a Burger King, and Burger King sells pancakes. I was like, oh, yes, I want to get some pancakes. So we ordered pancakes. They don't have pancakes, they don't have pancakes. Me and Mr. Darth Gamer at the exact same time, go, mother! That's it, we just say mother. And then I got chicken fries, and he got a hot dog. So yeah. Then we ate, we went on our flight. Yeah. It was fun. The first flight to get to California was horrible for me, because my ears got clogged for, like, a few days. And I was, like, I got sick on Thursday of last week, and that was finals week for me, and it sucked, because on the last day, I had two finals, and, yeah, one of them was my foreign language final, the other one was my world history final. I did good on one of them, probably not as well on the other one. You figure that out if you know me in real life. So, yeah. But, I am trying to feel better, taking medicine, to, like, I took a cough drop this morning before we went to the movie theater. Trying to take some pain medicine that's hopefully helping me. And you can't see it because my face cam's blocking it, but I'm moving right here. You see all this? This is all new. All this is new. Now, like, the official release. You can still have attachments and stuff. Like, this is an old gun that I use. I'm starting to use all my old weapons and stuff. So, because now that it's, like, more open and the game is starting. Oh, yeah, there's also this over here. But I don't pay much attention to that. So that's why I put that down. There's also login bonuses. I got one when I joined the game, I think. Yeah. I don't know. Gotta look back on the video and be like, oh, I got a login bonus. Mother hell. Speaking of Pearl, does anyone else know how Steven Universe is going? I haven't seen it in a while. Some people say it's not that well anymore, but I haven't watched it in a while, so I need to catch up on all of that. I know some of my friends watch it. I used to watch it, but I don't know where it's going anymore. So, you know, yeah. Oh, yeah, I totally saw that guy. I did. It was just... Stop getting frustrated. Get your head in the game. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm not even hitting myself hard. Face palm. Let's do this. That's how you focus. Brock will be back soon. He had a glitch. Must be one of the players in the suspender or whatever, but that's the key. Not now, I don't know how to do it. This microphone I use is a headset for my computer, and it is powerful. Like, I could have this thing, like, right here, it's right here, this is the microphone, and it can still pick up my voice, and it sounds like I'm extremely close to it. I normally had it close to my mouth, because I was like, I don't know how powerful this microphone is, but now it's right here, and it still is, like, powerful. I also need to get my Minecraft game updated, my Christmas one, because I made a new one this year. I had an old one, and I was like, you know, that wasn't, you know, too good. I didn't scrap it, I still have it saved, but I didn't wear it. I made just, like, the winter skin with my blue jacket, which is kind of, in my old videos, I think. And, yeah, if you watch the old ones, and, like, you're new, and you go back, and you're like, how did this channel all start? Where did all those come from? And you look back and you see the blue jacket. Me. Yeah, that's the winter skin. This year, I made a better skin. I have a scarf. I have a nice little jacket. Or a little shirt. And it has a Christmas tree on it. Where's this guy? And he comes up and shoots me in the face. That's what he was. He was right in front of me. And I was blind as a bat. Being a blind, one of my favorite characters in Rogue One is the blind guy. Hilarious. This guy's with me, alright? Take this point and go into the next one. Go into the next one. Bullseye! Didn't even have to aim. Everyone did. My laser aimed for me. It's like, alright, that's what you gotta do. You gotta hit that guy. Also, new jacket. I haven't done a face cam in a while, so I used to wear a black jacket, and now I wear a gray jacket, and then I have a new, heavy jacket. Oh, my living room. He's with me. So, yeah, you know. Changing up things. I got this pin on it. You can't see it. This is, Squad Goals, and it's, Simba, the Meerkat, and Pumbaa from The Lion King. I forgot what the Meerkat's name is. Timon. Timon and Pumbaa. Yeah. They mean by doing stupid things. Yeah. It's actually, my bio on some things. I just put being me by doing stupid things. Which is true, because I've done a lot of stupid things. And it's hilarious, and I have, so many videos that I want to do on, like, Zed Story. Yeah, he did. I was actually on SoundCloud the other night, no, last night, and I was playing this game, and I got the Ruby intros, and I was listening to some other music. And when you put music with this game, it's freaking awesome. I should have recorded it, but I didn't want to get copyrighted. Music makes a lot of gameplay better. I know that because people put gameplay in the background, they put music in the background of gameplay. That's obvious, but like when you're like doing it by yourself and you have your iPhone plugged in to, or like you listen to your iPhone while playing a video game, makes the game so much better. Sometimes I'm paranoid if my nose is bleeding. Like, sometimes in the middle of class I'll be like, alright, my nose is not bleeding. I wonder if my nose ever bled, would someone point it out? Cause I hear stories of like people and their nose bleeds in the middle of class and no one points it out. Not really though. I lost a tooth once. I was at this church thing. When I was little, and we were eating, we had snack time, and I was eating. I had one of my close friends next to me, because we were in the same grade at this time, and then I lose my tooth, because I had a loose tooth. I'm like, oh crap, I'm bleeding now. And then my friend's like, dude, you should tell the teacher. I'm like, no, I'm not going to tell the teacher. I don't want them to eat our food. I don't want full panic mode, because if you have a loose tooth at something, people kind of are like, oh crap, you're bleeding, oh crap, we gotta do this fast, oh crap, crap. And all that. I don't really like that. I'm like, let me try and solve this first. And then, I'll request backup when needed. You know, I'm not one of those people who's like, oh, I can do everything by myself. I'm just like, you know, let me give it a try. Or, I don't want to cause too much trouble. That's just the kind of person I am. So I'm like, no, I'm not gonna tell the teacher. So then, the rest of the day, it's just me and her that know about that I lost a tooth. I kept the thing in my pocket. I think I was wearing jeans, and I put it in my jeans pocket. If I didn't, then it would be in my jacket pocket. I even wore a jacket that day. I think it was cold. I don't remember that one. All I know is I lost a tooth, and didn't tell the teacher. So then, at the end of it, my mom comes out to get me, and I'm like, hey mom, guess what happened today? She's like, oh, what? I'm like, I lost the tooth. And I didn't tell the teacher about it. She's like, wow, amazing. So, yeah, I did whatever you person does, put the tooth under your pillow, unless you get too old for that, but I never get too old to do it. So I have a tooth in there somewhere. But yeah. I want money from the Tooth Fairy. Okay, that guy's with me. I get confused sometimes with my teammates and the enemy. I don't know which is which. And then I just shoot it, waste ammo, shooting at my teammate. Hey, Marco. Sometimes when I'm playing, I have my one hand, why is it coming over the side? I have my one hand, to you it looks like my right hand, but to me it's my left hand. I have it on the WASD keys, and my other hand, which looks like my left hand right here, is on my mouse. And then Buttercup, my dog, likes to lay her head either on my belly, on my chest, or on my arms. And then she just sleeps, like she's sleeping right now. I think she's trying to, but I'm being loud. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, puppy girl. She's so cute and so sweet. Alright, we have all these points. I don't see why we all just freaking win this game now. Mother Pearl, who's taking the point? I'm taking our points away. Nick, come! And I died. He killed me first. Yeah, we won. And I got a case. So I'm gonna show you the cases. So I have all these cases with two skins that I won. I got. And you get keys. You can buy with Robux. Now, I don't really have a key right now, but I have the universe key because you get the space key because you get space box. And then I got stuff. But there's more boxes that you can get with more keys. And this is kind of like CSGO now. Alright, well, yeah. So, CS Roblox. That was a good one. I don't even know what's wrong. Roblox Go. Pokemon Go, meet Roblox Go. CS Go, meet Roblox Go. Anything else that has the word go in it, like go kart or whatever, meet Roblox Go. Oh my gosh, people must think I am stupid. And they do. Hey, Rogue One, I saw you today. It was a good movie. I almost cried. Actually, you know what's funny? I noticed this. So if you like know a guy that's like, you know, rough and tough, can't get scared, and all that crap, put on a Disney movie or something, and watch their reactions, because I witnessed this personally. Like I was going to Colorado for a church thing, and we all had to get on the bus, on different buses. And so they were like, so we stopped at a Walmart in the frickin' middle of the night, and because this was like a 24-hour drive, yeah, from Texas to Colorado. And I live like close to the heart of Texas, so it's a long way out. So in the middle of this 24-hour journey, we stop at a Walmart in the middle of the night. We're like, what are we doing? Like, we can't get out and buy stuff. I don't know. So yeah, and then we see the pastor go up to a red box, and he gets a few movies, and I'm like, this is hilarious. I've never seen anyone do this, mostly because I never go on these trips. And he got Inside Out, Zootopia, and the Minions. So we watched Zootopia that night, and then I think we watched Inside Out on the way back. And every guy in the back, because I was sitting close to the front, I could hear them talking about the movie. And it was things like, I don't know, I forgot, but it was just funny to see their reactions. So if you know a guy that's like, oh, I can't get scared of nothing, oh, I don't care about this, I don't care about that, put on a Disney movie. Just watch their reaction, because it's hilarious. They don't go like, you know, 5-year-old girls who watch Frozen, no. I'm pretty sure I just offended a lot of people, sorry. But, that's just how it goes, it's just fun to watch. I mean, I do it all the time, because movies. I like movies. I'm a very emotional person. Some people call me, I'm an emotional person, that's obvious. But, people call me a romantic and all that crap. I don't really like romance, but yet I kind of like it. I don't know. If you look at my library on Wattpad, if you ever do, like, I have a bunch of romance stuff. Sometimes I hate my life. But anyway, I mean, this video's gotten long enough, too. It's like 24 minutes, so I mean, I know it's like, not the longest video, but it's kind of long. You are probably getting bored and tired, and I'm kind of running out of things to say. Thank you all for watching. Just know I'm alive. I'm going to be alive for the next few years or so. I don't know. But yeah. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm back. I'm going to try and keep myself moving. I didn't post earlier because I went to Rogue One. Took a lot of my time out of the day, but I enjoyed it. It was personal. It was really a good movie. I'm going to move this right there. so that my face is on my character. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and if you want more videos of this other random crap that I do, then press that subscribe button to join the storm. And I will see you, and you, and you, and you, and your friend that's next to you, or your friend that's behind you, or your friend that's behind you and just doesn't want, or your friend that's behind the phone, or whatever you're watching this on, and doesn't want to watch this, all in the next video, because I'm back. Bye-bye.